The second part of this evening's concert from the Town Hall in Cheltenham begins with the first performance of Richard Rodney Bennett's Music for Strings, given by the Academy of St.Martin-in-the-Fields conductor Neville Marriner. The work was written in London during the autumn of last year and is dedicated to Elizabeth McConkie. It was commissioned jointly by the Academy and the Cheltenham Festival. Now here to conduct the premiere of Richard Rodney Bennett's Music for Strings is Neville Marriner.
Thank you.